Hello, my dear children. Welcome to our math class. In this class, we are going to solve second question of question number 2 from the exercise 3.5. Okay, so let's start. Question Samro. For which value of k will the following pair of linear equations have no solution? Okay, so yeah, I mean, I do it a linear equation in two variables given, sir. That is 3x plus y equal to 1 and 2k minus 1x plus k minus 1y equal to 2k plus 1. Okay, your data equation I'm like given, sir. And we have to find the value of k. Java I'm like condition, sir. These equations have no solution. Okay, so let's start the solution. Okay, first, my hamrama data equation, sir. We have okay, hamro first equation by yo 3x plus y animo lekda yo 1 lai pani right hand side my transpose garsu. Okay, standard form ma liknu parcha hamile. जब क्रॉस मल्टिप्लाई मेथड गर्दे छ भने ओके सो यो भयो हाम्रो इक्वेसन नम्बर 1 अनि हाम्रो इक्वेसन नम्बर 2 छ 2k minus 1 x plus k minus 1 y अनि यसलाई पनि मैले राइट ह्यान्ड साइडमा ट्रान्सपोज गर्दा लेफ्ट ह्यान्ड साइडमा ओके लेफ्ट ह्यान्ड साइडमा ट्रान्सपोज गर्दा यो हुन्छ हाम्रो minus 2k अनि यो 1 पनि भयो minus equal to 0. This is our equation number 2. Okay. So, any hamila cha bhaneko cha, since it has no solution. Okay. Yeah, hamila question na bhaneko cha, this equation have no solution. Okay. So, no solution bhanesi hamro condition huncha. Therefore, a1 by a2 equal to b1 by b2 is not equal to c1 by C2, okay? So, yo hamro condition by alio. Okay, abo yasma hamro A1, B1, C1 heru kati cha, yahan bado heru, okay? So, yo bayo A1 is the coefficient of X, jun cha hamro 3, okay? B1 bayo coefficient of Y, jun cha hamro 1, okay? Ani C1 bayo constant, jun cha hamro minus 1, okay? So, similarly, hamro yahan bado huncha, equation 2 bado huncha, A2, okay? Coefficient of X bayo 2k minus 1, okay? And b1 by your coefficient of y, that is k minus 1, okay? Here is our b equal to k minus 1, and c2 by your, this is b2, okay? Now c2 by your, our last this constant, okay? That is minus 2k minus 1, okay? So, our sub a1, b1, c1 ko value likhe pasi. Now, we are going to put this value here, okay? So, yo value put gada hamro a1 by yo 3 by a2 cha k minus 1. Yo by yo k minus 1 equal to b1 cha hamro 1 by b2 by yo, sorry, a2 hamro cha yani ra 2k. Okay, a2 hamro cha 2k minus 1. This is 2k minus 1. Ani b2 cha jo hamro k minus 1. Okay, so yo by yo hamro. This one, okay, a2 is 2k minus 1, and b2 is equal to k minus 1, okay, equal to, and c1 by hamro minus 1, and by c2 cha hamro minus 2k minus 1, okay, and hamro ki ho given condition, it has no solution, and that means yo cha hamro ki ho not equal to, okay, so abo yo to not equal to by alio. That means our hamile k ko value find out garnu ko lagi we have to use these two equation. Okay, yahi nira hamro equal to pani cha. Okay, so now abo hamro hune raicha these two equation use garu. Now 2k minus 1 is equal to 1 by k minus 1. Okay, now cross multiply garda yo bhayo 3 into k minus 1 equal to 1 into 2k minus 1. Okay, so your bracket open gada 3 into k is 3k minus 3 into 1 is 3 equal to 1 into 2k is 2k minus 1 into 1 is 1. Okay, so now let's continue here. Aba hami ke garcha like term together lyauncha. Yo bhayo hamro 3k. अनि 2k लाई लेफ्ट ह्यान्ड साइडमा ल्याउँदा यो भयो -2k अनि यहाँ हाम्रो छ -1 अनि यो माइनस थ्री लाई राइट हैंड साइड में ल्याउँदा भयो प्लस थ्री ओके सो यहाँ बड़ो भयो थ्री के माइनस टू के इज के इक्वल टू माइनस वन प्लस थ्री इज टू ओके सो यो भयो हाम्रो के को वैल्यू ओके सो यसरी भयो हाम्रो सेकेन्ड क्वेशन अफ क्वेशन नंबर टू सल्व ओके सो रिमेनिंग क्वेश्चन वी आर गोइंग टू डू इन आवर नेक्स्ट क्लास टिल देन कीप प्रैक्टिसिंग एंड थैंक यू वेरी मच